Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Day. In today's video, we're going to dive into how to repair broken PDF file. When you cannot open your PDF document, it may be because your PDF reader is not up to date. So the first method is to update your PDF reader. Launch PDF reader. Normally, you can go up to help. In the drop-down menu, click check for updates. Or you can go to the official website to download the newest PDF reader. If the PDF reader itself not works well, you can repair installation. Click help on the menu bar and select repair installation. Later, try to open the PDF document again. If you're sure the PDF file is corrupted or damaged, try to repair it. 4DDig File Repair is one of the best PDF file repair tool in the market. Download it from 4DDig. Run it on your computer. Choose File Repair. Add the corrupted PDF files. Click Repair. And you will get repaired files. Export them to your computer. And you can open it. Or you can just restore it to previous version. Locate the PDF document in your files. Right-click it and select Restore Previous Versions. Choose an older version. Click Restore. So, this is how to repair broken PDF file. If this video is helpful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.